What's up, YouTube? I'm John Undead, whatever you want to call me, and welcome back to Shining Gold Sigma. Before we get too far, don't forget to beat that like button, slap that sub button, drop a comment down below, and share with your friends. Now, in the last episode, we got to Violet City, and I was hoping there was a trade, or there is a trade. Wait. My brain! Is there a trick? Yes. He wants a Badoo, but I can't find a Bellsprout, so I'll come back to that later. Also, I grinded to level 16. I got myself this beautiful shiny. It's so good, I love it. Obviously it won't stay very long, but, Pokemon Academy. In the last episode, I don't know what we did. I really don't. And I want to find a Bellsprout. Hopefully I can find them in this. But, do I have balls? Yes. Okay. I already beat you. Can I actually find Bellsprout? Like, please. Dang rat, go away. Dang Rattata, go away, sir. But yeah, how you guys doing? I'm recording this the same day as last video. So, I learned Twister also. sorry, I'm a little cramped. My throat is like, it's this weather. It's so hot. It's like, it is. I'll tell you here in a minute. It is actually 88, but it's 83. And it's supposed to get to like 87 as a high. So that's fun. That's always fun. Gotta love it. Two shot. I don't know what that was. Meadow up. This is probably going to be a little bit short. Probably 20 minutes. Just because lunch is coming up. That's very soon. Very soon, very soon. So, I figure I get this video done. There you go. Can I find a Bellsprout? No, but I found a Gastly. Okay. I'm getting closer. Not quite what I need. Because there's only like 3 Mons in these places. Rattata, Gastly, and the obvious Bellsprout. Wait. Abria? Hi. Did not expect. Did they broaden the encounter table? Hi, Abra. Huh. Interesting. Abra's like, I'm here. and he's the common. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So, sorry about that. I was like, okay. I trained to find enlightenment. I like that. I do. Sage Jin. Pardon me. I did not mean to just burp on you like that. Excuse me, I'm moving through. So I can, there we are. Gotta move my stuff. Even though, you know. I'll be quiet on that one. Yeah, it's the other way around, but I like this layout though. It's very cool. Very different. Very nice. Alright, Sage, kneel down. Kneel down. Ha ha! Oh, jokes. Alright, this guy. Alright, bud. What's up? the man had to fix the rail that fell. It was funny. And at least I can say I didn't do it. I hate this place. Anyway. Time to battle. Oh my goodness, I like this. You're indeed skilled as a trainer. As promised, here you go. But let me say this. You should treat your... it's the same thing. Boy! You see how quickly he just turned on? Hey. Yeah, we know. I'm gonna pick up the... And then... Beat this man. So good of you to come. Sprout Tower is our place of training. People and Pokemon test their bonds to build a brighter future together. I'm the final test. Alright. Come on. I love this layout of the room. Xiao Long. Or if it was Western, Western eyes, it'd be Xiao Lang, but... Ah, flinch. And then I'm gonna see if I actually can find a Bellsprout here before we wrap up. Before we do anything else. C-Dot. Okay. There we go. Xiao Long. There you go. Your new Pokemon should have no problem using this move. Flash! I'm gonna teach that to Butterfree. And like I said, I'm gonna see if I can Rat, get out of here. Really? There's like none? Alright, well... Nah. Only because trying to find that one will, run typings together, and I'm not a fan. Oh my gosh. Okay. For those who have played this game, for those who know, where can I find a Bellsprout? Please. I'm actually kind of losing my mind here. Ah. Hello, Shuppet. Interesting encounter table. I suppose we'll take on the gym. What, huh? You, let's battle. Excuse me. Alright, well, that just, blew my mind real quick. Oh, you have a... Excuse me. That did literally one. But okay. I just... Here we go. I guess never mind on that gym. Okay. Hi. My team was weak from this gym's battle. That's why I lost. We'll battle again. jumped. Okay, I guess next episode we'll battle the gym leader, or the gym, period. Nice. Oh, they turn. Yeah. So for now, I'm gonna end it here. If you enjoyed, obviously, of course, do what I said in the beginning. Beat the like button, slap that sub button, drop a comment down below, share with your friends, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a good one. Peace.